Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Just bring your mind back home. Whenever your mind back home become one with your heart, that fulfill with calmness and insight. Calmness, just now you asking for five precepts. When you asking for five precepts, you chanting from your heart. Okay? And you feel calm. You don't have to do meditation. You can feel calm. And then you can see yourself asking five precepts with the calmness of body, with the calmness of your mind. Your mind no thought, and your mind calm, so calm. And come back home in your heart. Okay? So when you come to this state, this we call inside meditation, because you can see inside your heart, so calm and so beautiful, and release all thought, release all passion, desire, and attachment, and wake up with understanding, wake up with awareness. It become more awareness from your heart, and then awareness more and more on your body posture sitting. That's right. You got wake up from here, because the starting very important. The starting you do meditation from heart. Now you starting do meditation from heart by request five precepts and chanting from heart. You starting from heart. Then everything it will growing more and more and wake up from heart. Okay? And but when you practice meditation, you just do from your mind to focus. Okay? So you just open your eye in the beginning, 2-3 minutes, because starting really important. Open your eye and relax. Relax your body, relax your heart. When you relax your body, you relax your heart, your mind come here. Okay? When your mind become one with your heart, stay here. You got awareness and see how you sit. You got awareness and see this person sitting, relax, and with natural breathing in. Awareness and see the breathing out. The breathing in, the breathing out. So your mind is here, okay? Okay? When your mind is here, you got awareness and see. Just develop awareness and see, awareness and see, awareness and see. And then wake up your body by put your body straight up. And awareness and see not good enough. Always sometimes awareness and see, and then for asleep. Then you must be mindful of body. How be mindful of body? Just your shoulder important. The way you sit your shoulder like this, this is you are going to sleep. Your shoulder must wake up. Okay? Shoulder very important. Just feel like you got two wings of ego. And ready to fly, okay? Okay? Then it bring your body more awareness, more consciousness. When you awareness and see your breathing from heart. When your body wake up, your body got consciousness come up. When consciousness come up, the breathing, normally you notice the breathing inside. But when your body wake up, okay, more consciousness wake up, breathing not going only inside, but when the breathing go inside, it's spreading everywhere to your consciousness, everywhere to your consciousness. This is the third state of breathing meditation. You can realize breathing go everywhere of your consciousness of the body, okay? It feeling like you breathing from the body skin, everywhere, okay? But if you sit and your shoulder go down, breathing just come in and cannot spreading, okay? Then you just got stuck only in the first and the second step. Breathing in long, breathing out long, breathing in short, breathing out short. But breathing when it becomes short, it deep into your consciousness, okay? Short but deep, you understand? Short because you feel calm. When you feel calm, it look like when you eat food. When you full already, you just only eat a bit. That's right. You don't eat a lot when you feel full. So when you got the first step, breathing in long, breathing out long, and how to feel full, relax and smile. You got calmness fulfilled. When you got calmness fulfilled, breathing becomes shorter. But it doesn't mean it's short, only short. It's short because you full already. When you full consciousness, breathing short, it will go inside. Then it good quality. Okay? This is the third state of breathing meditation. Not many people. In 100, maybe one or maybe 1,000, one person can go to the third state of breathing meditation. Okay? Because they try to focus the short breathing. But if you feel with the long breathing and relax and smile and calm, you feel full, more calmness. Then the breathing becomes short by itself. But you try to focus the breathing and make the breathing shorter. Now you not fulfill in your heart with calmness. You must start from breathing long and relax. When you have breathing long, you got relax or not? Relax or not? This is awareness, okay? But relax cannot wake up. You must straight up your body. When you straight up your body, relax. More relax. That's right. And straight up your body. And you always sit and just let go your body. Let go attachment, not let go your body. Okay? You must be mindful of the whole body. Kayakatasati. Kayakatasati, that means mindfulness everywhere over the whole body. How? Sit smart. Look like you got two wings of ego and you are ready to fly. Are you ready to fly? Fly into the calmness, okay? Fly or wake up. Are you ready to wake up? And now, if you got this posture, the Buddha always tell you sit straight up. And to help you straight up, just feel like your shoulder have wing, okay? Wing. And let go. Don't imagine, only feeling and let go, okay? I don't imagine. It's only technique. And then you feel like you are ready to fly, but actually you not fly. You wake up. When you wake up, then when you start, good start, wake up. When you got breathing in long. That's right. It's spreading. Okay, if you wake up, you're breathing in and you fulfill more. It looks like you're full with calmness, then it becomes short. But it becomes short here doesn't mean it's not deep. Short and deep. Deep to your consciousness. Deep to everywhere of your consciousness. And this after you got breathing short and deep, then you go to the next step. Breathing everywhere from inside, outside, everywhere. Okay? And when you got breathing everywhere, just be mindful of your body. Okay? And also smile. When you got mindfulness of your body, you got consciousness over the whole body. When you got relaxed, breathing deep, you will a bit smile, wake up, okay? When the breathing go deep in you, into your consciousness, or deep into your spirit and soul, or deep into your heart, you got bliss, okay? You got bliss inside. When you got bliss inside, now you got totally calmness of the whole body and your mind. Totally calmness. Okay? Okay. Now, when you got totally calmness, then you got breathing in your consciousness awareness. Okay? Breathing here, we call breath body. It become Dhamma body. Okay? Dhamma, abstract body. Abstract breathing. That means you can be aware of breathing in your consciousness. Okay? From physical body, it becomes awareness of breathing in your consciousness. That's right? Okay, this is, it become breathing image in your consciousness. Okay? Then you just aware. When the breathing come into your consciousness, you don't have to focus anymore because you wake up. It become breathing in your awareness. Now you fulfill the first tetrad. There are four tetrad of breathing meditation. Tetrad is four, okay? 4 by 4 = 16, okay? So today we just start from heart, okay? By open eye and relax. And smile. When you relax smile, you start from heart. When you start from heart, you got seeing from inside. Okay? But if you just start from your mind to focus, and you focus from your brain, then you got thought, got your brain to force your breathing. Okay? And then it got stuck here. It cannot fulfill. Okay? It cannot fulfill into your spirit and soul into your consciousness. Because you start from here, it only 10 and only maybe you can get stillness, but stillness no good foundation of your heart. Okay? Mind, no foundation of your heart. That means if you try to still your mind, okay? You can do for a few minutes. But after that, when your heart got something inside and make you disturb, then you cannot, you forget your mind become thought. But if you just relax your heart, relax your body and heart, you got calmness more and more, and it become constant calmness, okay? What you do now is not constant. Only try to focus. Can you focus for 1 hour? Wow, cannot. 2-3 minutes, then you tired already. But if you got from heart awareness and see, it become constant calmness for long, okay? For long. So when you have a good start, just relax and smile, okay? Because there are two ways of enlightenment, okay? First is natural way of enlightenment by bliss in your heart with trust in the Buddha, okay? Then you got seeing inside, okay? Seeing the world as they are, okay? Then you got dispassion, let go, and release and this and let go. Then it become wake up with the freedom of mind, or the body mind, or the nature of mind. Natural way of enlightenment, there are about 5 steps only. Trust in the Buddha, bliss and joy together. and seeing things as they are, okay? And dispassion, and release, and vimutti, okay? okay? Academic way, you need a lot to learn, okay? Many concepts. That is academic way. Academic way, you must to understand the concept of the four foundations of mindfulness and the Bochang seven or many things. Okay, so what do you think? Do you like the way natural one or academic one? Natural one. Smile now. Smile. If not smile, then you got fulfilled inside. Okay? So, if your heart is good, this is natural one, then your mind already come back. But if your heart not smile, you try to learn Abhidhamma, Sutta, a lot, become scholar, you still not calm, okay? You still something you don't know how to manage in your heart. Because you forget your heart. You only want to be a Buddhist scholar to teach Buddhist philosophy, okay? But philosophy is must be in here, my heart, or your heart, okay? Okay, now, when you got natural calmness, where your mind? Just witness, start. If you start from your mind here, that is academic way. Start by concentration, samatha, or calmness meditation. And next, you just trust in the Buddha and let go. Then your mind stillness will come down into your heart. Okay? There are this way we call academic way, samatha and vipassana. Okay? But if you just witness your mind, where is your mind when you smile? Your mind is here. This is you start with natural way. Okay? Natural way. Your mind is here. How you know it natural way? Because you can understand yourself, understand your feeling. Okay? If academic way, you must still your mind. Focus on what object to calm down, to still the mind, and then contemplate the body first. Contemplate the sensation and contemplate the mind and heart and in the mind. Oh, long story. Long story. Okay. So that's why I just see your face. You're not too stubborn. You still okay. Smile, good smile. Not too much serious. I think you can start with a natural way first. Okay. But for those scholar, I must teach academic way because their mind not here. Their mind only in thought and try to make argument. When I talk, they make argument. Then I must teach them with academic way, okay? Because I know the way of thought. They think about you must go this first, samatha first, vipassana, and do that, do this. Then when teaching Buddhist scholar, you must teach by academic way, okay? Academic way. So that's why when I got experience in practice meditation with my master, then I have to study master degree, Ph.D. in Buddhist scholar. Then I know, in the classroom, mind never come too hard. Mind only attached and just want to show up. They want to show up, to explain, to interpret. Oh, I know. Then, now, when I already finished PhD, just let go. Come back here. Too tired. When I study master degree, PhD, I become getting older. When I do meditation, I become younger. Younger. Okay. And now when you start from here, you laugh. You're laughing from here. That's good. Okay? Smile from here, laughing from here, and then develop your heart, become seeing. How? Can you touch your arm? And don't look by your eye. Can you feel your pulse or sensation? If you cannot feel pulse because you are very fat. Sensation, okay, sensation. Sensation, can you feel sensation? If you can feel sensation, your heart become attention and see sensation. If you can feel sensation, your heart become awareness and see, awareness and see, awareness and see. That's why. Now we train our mind become one with heart and wake up seeing, seeing. How wake up seeing? Can you feel your sensation with awareness? Then you got awareness and see, awareness and see. Oh, your heart can see now. This is because you develop Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye is in your heart. Because Dhamma eye, when you see sensation, awareness and awareness, feeling again, feeling sensation from heart with awareness, you got awareness and see. When you got awareness and see your sensation, then sensation is come from your heart. Sensation come from your heart. Then awareness and see sensation bring you to see your mind activity in your heart. You have desire, you have attachment, you have anger, you have delusion. When you have awareness and see your sensation, you got awareness and see your mind activity in your heart. That's right. And when you got awareness and see, you can see more deep, much deeper. Seeing mind activity in your heart, and when it calm down and it become letting go, then it open into your mental quality. You got awareness and see on your sensation, you got awareness and see back to your mind activity in your heart, then you got awareness and see it opened into mental quality. You got awareness and see now into mental quality. Okay? You got awareness and see more and more into mental quality, and then if you want to see clearly, bring your body straight up, mindful of body, put two wings on your shoulder and let go. Then it more wake up, okay? And smile. Mindfulness of your body, you got consciousness of your body. You have smile together, you got consciousness from inside, okay? Now when you bring your body straight up with smile, all open. You got awareness and see and become exploring in your heart, become wake up and open more and more consciousness open and become emptiness, and you awareness and see in emptiness, awareness and see, oh, when you wake up, the darkness gone, the light come up. When you wake up, unwholesome, far away, wholesome with goodness, loving kindness, develop more in your heart by itself when you wake up. Because in your heart or subconscious, there are only two things, bad and good. If you wake up, bad things or unwholesome, far away. Good thing, wholesome, stays, wake up by itself. Okay? Only you wake up, you got your palami. You know palami? Palami and wholesome feeling wake up. Okay? Wholesome feeling wake up. So when you got awareness and see into your heart, mental quality, this we call seeing Dhamma. Because when you see the mental quality inside, you can see impermanent, the three characteristics. Oh, impermanent. Oh, impermanent. It's like sometimes that you got some dirtiness. Because even you wake up, you're not enlightened yet. You still got some dirtiness inside. Then something that you cannot control, you cannot fight, cannot control, cannot stop your desire. Only you just, your wisdom seeing with understanding, seeing with understanding, and then it coming up disappear, it coming up disappear, and then more the light come up, more wholesome state come up, okay, and then inside you got more wholesome state inside, and but anyhow it keep sometimes changing because you have perception, you have attachment inside, then you can see that everything depend on each other, okay. Thing depend on each other. You got attachment, then you got more suffering. And you got attachment because in your heart got expectation, got desire. Then you can see, oh, this is a flux of dependent origination. First, you cannot see clearly. It's like a flux. But after you wake up more, you open. Oh, in the flux, there is thing depend on each other. If you just see things as they are, desire become letting go. Okay? If you involve, you got self, then it more desire and more suffering, more tense, something like that. Okay? So we develop this Dhamma eye. Okay? This mind is here. We can call in the Samatha. You got this. Mind is the powerful mind, okay? Powerful mind can be celestial eye, can be the third eye, see what happened in outside, sitting outside, okay? This eye sitting outside. So you got this eye still, then there are two choice. You want enlightened, you must go inside, okay? But if you still want to be a psychic man, then you just look that watch and see whatever people cannot see, and then this you lost the way. Okay, you lost the path. So first come to your mind. If you by academic way, and from this one you turn inwards. Okay. But today, we start with natural way, okay? Because this, you just got some level of calmness. That means you not lost in thought. Then come back in your heart. Sometimes you try to force your mind, put concentration more. But some Vipassana, we don't have to get deep meditation. We don't have to get deep meditation in a level of calmness, and you realize something in your heart enough. Okay? Okay. So now, if you not have a lot of disturbance in your mind, lost in thought, blah, the whole day, then I think you are good enough to go inside. Now go inside. And you don't have to touch your arm and feel sensation. Because you already got sensation everywhere. But if you awareness, you can see sensation near to yourself. Okay? Can you got awareness with mind and see sensation from your awareness? Warm, cool, sweat. Can you got awareness and see from your heart? So that's why we always say, for foundation of mindfulness of my friend of body or breathing meditation, Buddhist scholar always mentioned this is samatha or calmness meditation. Okay, and when you got mindfulness or awareness of sensation, now you start with Vipassana. Okay, but actually I don't believe to Buddhist scholar too much. Because you cannot separate between samatha and vipassana cannot. Okay, as far as if you awareness and see your breathing in and out from heart, let's say if you see from your heart how you breathing in, how you breathing out, how you got soft subtle breathing awareness and see from your heart, then it already got Vipassana. Okay? But if you focus the breathing and no awareness from heart, only focus, you got only stillness. This is, we can say this is samatha or stillness or calmness meditation only. But the way I teach, I teaching based on the Buddha teaching. Right effort and with good mindfulness and good awareness, three together. Okay? So, we practice with right mindfulness, right effort, mindfulness, and awareness. And the outcome is calmness. And more outcome is understanding inside meditation. So that's why calmness is the result. Okay? The result of way of good mindfulness, awareness, and right effort. Okay? But if you just make calmness as the tool, try to make calmness, then you don't have, you have calmness but not wake up, okay? Not wake up with mindfulness and awareness. But if you just go into calmness with mindfulness, your mind mindful, watch and notice your breathing, and awareness, feel your breathing in, feel your breathing out, okay? Then you got the calmness as fruition, okay? The outcome, okay? Then today we just practice mindfulness, awareness with right effort. And then you witness yourself what the fruition you got, the calmness, or what the fruition you got more, the calmness and understanding, okay? And what fruition you got more, the calmness, understanding, and letting go, okay? So now you just develop your wisdom to see the outcome, the result of your practice or the fruition, okay? Then this, I just tell you, now because my master passed away 28, 29 years already, but I was in his, I was practicing in his guidance, okay? And he just told me, just witness your mind. When you finish meditation, witness the calmness, witness mindfulness, how you have good mindfulness, this session, or good awareness, or good understanding, or letting go. Witness, okay? When you got witness, then you got wisdom as your master, okay? You understand? More witness, you got wisdom, okay? Even my master passed away, but he just leave me wisdom, okay? Leave me wisdom, how to develop yourself with wisdom as your master, okay? So don't have to wait when Ajahn Vimo will come back again. Don't have to wait. I give you master, your own master, or the wisdom, okay? How to develop your own master, the wisdom. See the result, see the fruition, or the outcome. When you do this way, you sit this way, what is the outcome? You sit this way, and smile, what is the outcome? Can you witness the outcome? Okay? Okay. So now, we can say, seeing by your wisdom, what you got in the practice. But you never see by your wisdom. Seeing by your wisdom, see the outcome, see the result, because there is the way to enlightenment. Makkha Phol Nibbhan. Makkha Phol, how you pronounce? Phala. Makkha Phala. Makkha Phol Nibbhan. Do you know this word? Makkha Phol Nibbhan. Makkha is the path. Phol is the fruition. The path, the fruition, then the enlightenment. Now what you do now? You got the path, but you don't see the fruition. Okay? You got blinded and practice. Only effort and practice. This is you got only the path, but you got blind, not see the fruition. When you not see the fruition, you cannot see the enlightenment path. Okay? So So now you must have path, fruition, and nipan. Don't worry about nipan. First, path and fruition. Path is the way you sit, the way you watch, the way you feel, the way you aware. And fruition is what you got, the outcome. You got outcome of as mindfulness, awareness, calmness, or intuition, or letting go. This is the fruition. Okay, just now you sit. Okay, what the outcome? When you awareness, you can learn deep in your heart. Okay, that I just tell you awareness, you got seeing from your heart. So I got three words: look, watch, and see. Where are you now? Now you only look and fall asleep. Look. Okay? Because you not go inside. Now go inside. You look by your eye, but the one who was is inside. Can you just go inside? Connect your eye with good attention on my talk. Then you can realize the one who was. Can you go inside the one who was? How? I speak loud. Maybe you cannot realize the one who keep attention on my talk because I speak loud. If I let you just listen to quiet voice, can you just listen quiet voice now in this room? Doesn't matter what quiet voice. Doesn't matter. What happened? You got attention. Can you witness attention? Listen and hear. Listen by ear, but the one who hear is your mind attention. Can you witness your mind attention? Any voice, quiet voice, more quiet voice? You got more mindfulness, attention, more attention. Can you see attention of your mind? That you see your mind, okay? And that you just stay there and keep attention on my talk. You look and keep attention on my talk. Inside what? Okay? Now you look at your breathing. You just go inside. Keep attention from your mind on your breathing in. Can you keep attention? Not put concentration. Keep attention. Keep inside. Keep attention on your breathing from the mind inside. Keep attention. Because your mind operated by attention, intention. Attention, intention. Keep attention with intention on your breathing. Now, you got watching from the mind. And when you got watching from the mind, smile, relax, and let go. You got seeing from awareness. Three steps. Look, watch, and see. Okay? Look, watch, and see. Again. Now, look at your body sitting and watch. And relax and smile and see. There are many layers. Okay? Many steps. Okay? Three steps. Look. Now, I show you look. I show you now. Look. Oh, a lot of cell. Cannot see clearly. Watch. Oh, 928. And just let go. See. I teaching you, but I can see with my awareness. Now, still only 9:20. I can see. Oh, look and watch and see how. When you play squat, play tennis, look. You look the opponent. Watch. Oh, you look and watch watch yourself who is running and playing, okay? When you watch yourself, you got seeing how to hit the squat, okay? Seeing is by your awareness and see and hit, awareness and see and hit. But you must watch yourself. And when you watch yourself, you got seeing, okay? But you look outside, look opponent, look. But watch and see yourself, watch and see yourself, how you play good, okay? You understand now? So what is your level? Look. Then I know when you look, your head go down. When you watch, your head go up. If your head go down, you are the first level, look, and sleep. Head up. Then, because when you look, your perception, your conceptual concept is when you look, you must look thing in front, okay? So now, when you look at the the abdomen rising, falling, then you get your habit. When you look, you must look in front. Then when you look at the rising, falling of the stomach, then you just look. Make it in front. But can you just, your eye keep on the horizontal line, not go down? And can you watch your stomach movement? Can? Where you watch? It from inside. Look where you look. It from your eye and the brain here. And then you got stuck here. Okay? You understand now? And how about, and for example, can you watch the feeling on your cushion, on your seat? Can you watch? You don't have to look. Okay? When you watch, it look like you watch from your mind. Your mind can watch the top view. Your eye cannot look top view, cannot your eye. Your eye must look in front, but your mind can watch top view. Can you watch on your cushion? That is you watch from your mind. When you watch from your mind, and then relax and smile, not expect, letting go. When you watch, and more watching, it become more sharp mindfulness. Then when you got sharp mindfulness, you relax and smile and let go. You got consciousness. And it become sensing, seeing by your consciousness, or I use the word sensing. When you watch, you got seeing by your consciousness, okay? When you look, you got stuck here, okay? So watch is right concentration. Seeing is from your awareness, wake up. Awareness and see, see what? See yourself, your body, your mind, or deep in your mind, the mental quality. So when you got awareness and see, you see yourself, your sitting, your sensation, your mind activity, and your mental quality. So when you got seeing, you got vipassana. Okay? Even you seeing the body, but you see the body this way. Awareness and see is see this way. See inwards. Okay? See inwards. We call stream entry. Okay? Now you never see inwards. But now I just tell you, just watch your sitting posture and smile. When you smile, you got seeing inward. I just show you. You seeing inwards or stream entry. Now I take picture now. Okay? When I count one. Okay, a moment. One, now you look, okay? Two, you look and watch yourself. You got good smile or not. That's right. When I count two, you look camera, but you watch your face. That's right. And when you watch your face, I count two. I just waiting, you just smile, good smile. More smile, you got more seeing with awareness. And I just let you smile from your heart. Then you can see clearly. And I not count three. Stay there for 5 minutes. It look like you got your spirit and soul seeing, sensing the body, or we call the mind see the body. This is the mind see the body. Okay? Mind see the body. But if I don't use camera, I tell you, selfie. It's the same thing? Same thing. Okay? So how nobody know, very, very amazing. Selfie, you got mind seeing the body. Selfie, seeing everywhere. Selfie, how you sit smart, how you walk smart. Selfie, selfie inside. Can you selfie inside? Selfie inside. How you feel, good? Selfie inside. How you feel, good or bad? And selfie inside, why you feel bad? Selfie inside, why you feel good or bad? Selfie inside, you can see the cause. You can see the cause of your happiness or unhappiness. Selfie inside. And selfie inside, you see your attachment. Okay, selfie inside, selfie inside, selfie inside, selfie inside. Because now, in this day, you got your perception about this word, selfie. Okay, then you see yourself. Okay, before we don't have this word. Okay? So this today now we got this word. So then you just do selfie meditation. Before we don't have this word, we got watch, knowing, seeing, knowing. This is the tradition word. Knowing, seeing, knowing, with relax, with letting go. Selfie, you got everything. That's why, because you got already your perception. Okay? What is selfie? Okay. So now, just awareness and see inside. Not clear enough. Selfie. Because your heart, your spirit, and soul always like selfie. Okay. You deep in your heart. Enjoy selfie. When selfie, your heart become wake up. Can you selfie deep in your heart? Then when you got selfie, is by consciousness, by awareness. So now you can selfie it, got seeing clearly. If you selfie, you are heart mental quality. This is Vipassana. Okay? So, in daily life, you can practice Vipassana and Samatha. What is Samatha? What is meditation? What's your job? What's your friend? Whatever you watch. But can you selfie how you feel? Can you selfie how you think? Can you selfie how you feel? And can you selfie deep inside? Selfie. Okay? So what's your job? Watch, not look. Now I just upgrade you to intermediate class. Watch your job, not look your job. Okay? Watch your job. Okay? Watch your job with attention. Okay? If you look your job, you look at your book, you got meditation on your brain, and then you got headache. Meditation on brain, very headache. Look at book, reading and buy, and look. Oh, eye not good. Oh, you got problem, okay? Got headache and fever. But if you watch your book and read from your attention, you can read the whole day. I got this technique because I write my dissertation, okay? Someday I write my dissertation. It come from my mind attention. and all emptiness. I write this dissertation until now I got somebody come, knock the door. Master, you not wake up? You not still sleep? Oh, I wake up already. you not sleep? You not still sleep? Now breakfast time, come breakfast time, Master. I just got attention from my mind. Read and watch and typing. Until all emptiness, and it over the time, beyond the time, until 7 a.m. people knock the door, breakfast, Master. Something like that. Okay? Not tired, not hashed. Okay? So now, just keep attention on your breathing. It's from your mind who watch. Okay? Not put concentration on your breathing. No, keep attention. Keep it going inwards. Put it go forward. You understand? Okay, the way you see different. Put concentration here, you go forward. Put concentration here, you go forward. Keep attention, it becomes selfie. Inverse. Okay? This is stream entry. This is follow the stream. You practice meditation, follow the stream. Right to catch calmness, catch breathing, catch everything. Okay? Just see, this seeing inwards, it becomes seeing and letting go, seeing and letting go. More seeing inward, more letting go. More seeing inward, more letting go. Okay? So now, just seeing. Because seeing, there are many levels of seeing. Seeing. When you look, you see. But not clear. When you watch, you see more clearly. Okay? This is what we call mindfulness. When your mind watch, your mind mindful, watch and see the present moment. Okay? But when you mindful watch and see the present moment, it turns inwards. You can see clearly in your mental quality. So that's why if you start by academic way, you must start by watch and see from the mind first, okay? When you watch and see, for example, can you watch on the cushion? Don't have to look, watch. Can you watch? Can you see? Okay, this is watch from your mind, okay? When you got watch and see from the mind, then many techniques I learned from many master forest tradition master. When you got good attention, good mindfulness and stillness and calmness and emptiness, then the master will give you technique how to bring your mind to become one with your heart, become seeing. Because when you watch here, watch from your mind, maybe you got image in front. Okay? Image in front, then you lost again. When you see image in front, then you lost. You enjoy with image in front. Okay? So that's why when you watch, then you need to have skillful mean to bring your mind seeing inside. Okay? Let go whatever outside. Okay? Seeing inside. How? Can you watch your cushion? How can you watch your seat? And smile. Can you watch your smile? Can you see your smile? And smile deep, it go inside. Can you see your smile? Clearly, because you see mind at the mind, heart at the heart seeing, okay? Heart at the heart seeing. Can you see your heart by your heart? And here, when you go inside, it become Vipassana, inside meditation, okay? You understand now? So now, just start from your heart first. Only when you got stuck, when you start from your heart, but after you close your eye, it come here because you got attachment in your daily life activity. You still attach to your job, worry, your family. Then even you start from your heart. Then It's not stay at heart. It come to your mind. Because you have your mind attachment to your job, cannot let go. But today, I think you can let go because you come and practice in front of me, and I try to remind you. Stay here, okay? Remind you. Now, can you see your sensation? Awareness. Awareness first. Can you got awareness of your sensation of the whole body? You don't have to look. But you watch master. You watch me. Watch. You can watch any object for meditation. But vipassana only your mental quality. Mind and mental quality is of object of vipassana. Because inside you can see impermanent non and suffering and non-self. Inside you can see dependent origination. Okay? Inside. Okay? So now, meditation, you can use any object. So there are 40 methods of meditation. Okay? Maybe next time I will teach you all the 40 methods of meditation. This time, no time. Okay? Need more time. Okay? So now, you can do meditation by watch your job. But watch with relax and smile and awareness of how you doing the job. Okay? How you doing. You doing the job with relax, letting go, or you have any clinging, okay? Any worry? So awareness and see, you can see your attachment. Can you watch your attachment? Where my attachment? Cannot. Or can, but difficult. Okay? Watch it good for the object of meditation. Okay? But object of vipassana, you use seeing. Okay? Because object of vipassana is in your heart. Can you look in your heart? Impossible. Can you watch into your heart? Difficult, but anyhow, you can still watch outside your heart. That is sensation, okay? But deep in your heart, watch. Then I just tell you, can you just aware inside how you feel? Non-self, you can aware and see inside. Watch, this is still got self. You cannot learn inside with self. Cannot, okay? So meditation or meditation still got self, okay? But when you go vipassana, aware of your mental quality, when you got awareness clearly, it become non-self, okay? With self, you cannot learn inside. That's why. Now, can you aware of your heart inside? But somebody can and somebody cannot. If somebody cannot, just develop awareness by feeling. Feeling your heart, good or not good. Feeling with accept, understanding, and letting go. Then it becomes awareness. Okay? Feeling your heart, feeling your emotion. And accept, understanding, letting go. You got awareness, okay? So feeling with accept, understanding, and letting go, deep into your heart. Feeling whatever, first you cannot see clearly. Don't make any judgment. Just realize something attached, but you cannot understand. Just accept, feeling with accept, understanding. And let it be, let go, okay? When you let go, you got awareness. So, just more letting go in your heart. Today, how to develop letting go in your heart? If you can just go inside, smile, and feeling yourself inside. With accept, understanding, and letting go, then you got clear awareness come up. But sometime now you got disturbed. Sometime you got disturbed a lot in a day, you cannot smile, okay? So then if you cannot smile, I tell you feeling your heart. You cannot feel your heart because it's so disturbed. You cannot not rely your heart, it's so disturbed. Then can you just feel your breathing naturally? Still can, okay? Can you feel your breathing naturally? No, not focus, feel. Feeling and aware. Feeling and aware. Feeling and self-awareness, okay? Can you feel more feeling? And don't force your breathing. If you force your breathing, difficult to get awareness. Feeling with accept, understanding, and letting go. That means just breathing naturally. Okay? Don't force. Okay? But you just aware. Can you feel your breathing? Smooth. Smooth or not smooth, can you feel? And just learn how you breathe by awareness. Awareness. How to learn by awareness? Learn by understanding. Can you learn by understanding? Understanding your own breathing? Understanding your own breathing? So if you put more understanding, you got more awareness. Okay? Or feel your heart and aware. Don't know how to not wake up and aware when you feel your heart. But can you understand your heart? Good. When you understand your heart, what happened in your heart? Understand. You got awareness. Okay? So if you got problem in your heart, just understand. Okay? Learn and understand what you got. Learn and understand your problem in your heart. You got awareness. Okay? But if you got stuck, feel your breathing. And just realize your breathing, the natural breathing. Okay? And then just mindfulness of the body. Sit smart straight up. Okay? Put two wings, right? You are ready to fly. Fly and fret from all suffering. Fret away from suffering. Okay? Wake up. Okay? Can you? Oh, okay. So mindfulness of the body is the first foundation you need to develop. Okay? There are four foundations. Mindfulness of body, mindfulness of sensation, mindfulness of your mind activity, and mindfulness of mental quality. Sometimes you go deep, then you lost your mindfulness of your breathing. Okay? You know, mindfulness of breathing is really important. In the 16 states of breathing meditation, okay? 16 states of breathing meditation, you can read from the sutta. Every state, even the 15, 16, you still got awareness of your breathing. But people don't understand because they just always say, when you practice breathing meditation, you must focus your breathing. And then your breathing disappear, okay? Then you go into the absorption of mind. That's okay, but that is the we call Lokiya mundane jhana, okay? Mundane jhana. Okay? But if you just watch your breathing, but you more awareness of your breathing, the breath disappear is the feeling of breath body here disappear. But actually, you still breathing or not? You still got awareness of your breathing, but you not focus. Okay? And then you absorb into the jhana inside your heart. This is the super mundane jhana, okay, for stream entry, okay? So that's why now I just would like to wake up your awareness by this session, practice breathing meditation by heart. You never practice breathing meditation by heart. You only close your eye and focus, okay? So now, just, okay, feel your body sitting. You feel by heart? Then you got awareness and see by heart. And just stay there. Can you got awareness and see by heart? How you sit, how you move, how you cool, how you hot? When you awareness of body, then you got awareness of your sensation, cool or hot. And you got awareness of more and more on your breathing. Start from open eye, and if you want to practice meditation by heart, open eye and awareness of your body posture first. And then you got awareness and see and smile and put two wings. You got sensing the way you sit, the way you move, and you got sensing this person sitting, doing nothing, only breathing in. From awareness of your body, then it become more clearer, seeing this body sitting with natural breathing in, with natural breathing out, sensing, not involved, just seeing by your awareness, okay? And there, you know, when you awareness from heart, your heart wake up. That is, you got consciousness more and more wake up, okay? And when you got consciousness more and more wake up, and it becomes sensing your sitting, sensing your breathing, and then it caught calmness already. And when it got sensing, when you sense your, when you got seeing, breathing in, you not only see breathing in only. Vipassana, different from samatha. Samatha, we got one object. Okay? That is, what the breathing, dead body, or whatever, object, one object. But vipassana, we see at least body and mind. When you seeing your body posture sitting, seeing your breathing, and you can see your mind, you can see your heart together, okay? So seeing, when I see this person, I can see all the other person also. But if I focus this person, I cannot see all the other person. Okay? So now, I just no need to focus because my mind not disturbed too much. My mind calm already. My mind mindful already. But I just wake up my heart. Seeing, when I got seeing, it see everything, you know? Everything at the present moment. When I see you, I see all other people also. And when I see all other people, I see surrounding also. So that's why, if you got seeing more the present moment, the best, the better, okay? So that's why in Thai tradition, when those practice mindfulness, they just got this word. When you want to see your mind, see your body first. If you can see your body, you can see your mind. This is among those practitioners who got good mindfulness and awareness because they just got experience. When they focus the breathing, they see the breathing, but they not see their mind. So then they just change the way of seeing the breathing. Not focus, but by awareness. When you awareness and see your breathing or your body, you see your body, you can see your mind together, okay? Because when you see everything. But when you look one by one. Look one by one or watch one by one. That is samatha technique, calmness meditation technique. But Vipassana only sitting as they are. Sitting as they are, more, seeing more and more, you can see things depend on each other. Seeing more and more, you can see cause and effect. And the cause of this, there is this, there is that, there is that, there is this, there is that, there is this. Seeing more and more, you can see dependent origination. So that's why I'm really lucky, because when I start practice meditation, when I was very young, I was my breathing. I got samatha. But together, nobody teach me. I was my breathing. But I also see all other feelings. Watch is samatha. See all other feeling is awareness. Okay? Watch is mindfulness. See all other feeling is awareness. Okay, we can try now. Because you only practice watch. No, you only look and fall asleep. Today I just tell you intermediate class watch. And together with advanced class, see all other feeling. Can you see all other feeling? That means doesn't matter feeling of body, feeling of sensation, feeling of heart, feeling deep in your heart, doesn't matter. All other feeling. First, you cannot see clearly, but you see the whole, all other feeling. When you got your mind still watch and your mind still mindful, you see all other feeling, then you can see clearly. Oh, this is my desire. Oh, this is my anger. Oh, this is my attachment. So this session, just watch your breathing, one object, but see all other feeling, whatever, your body, your mind, heart, or mental quality. Your body, you need to open your shoulder or put two wings, and then you feel like you wake up, okay? Can you watch me? Now you watch me. But can you see all other feeling of yourself? What you got now? Watch me is mindfulness, and watch is right concentration, because you watch from mindfulness, from my mindful watch. And together, relax and smile. You can see yourself, all other feeling. Even you watch outside object, but you relax and smile, you can see yourself, all other feeling. Then all other feeling calm down immediately, instantly. That's right. When you see all other feeling, calm down instantly and open to emptiness really fast. Okay? Okay, now we just watch one object. Doesn't matter. Those who practice watch the rising, falling. Okay, but how about seeing? Seeing, rising, falling, and all other feeling. You watch your breathing and see all other feeling also. Then when you got seeing, more awareness, more understanding, more accept, more letting go, develop. Okay? Okay, we do it now. Just open your eye. But now you are going to cross your eye and watch your breathing. So even you open your eye, just keep your eye half crossing and watch yourself and see how you feel, all other feeling. Can you see? You got awareness and see. Watch with good awareness and see. You can see this body sitting and all other feeling, sensation, heart, mental quality, and all other feeling become calm and clear and clearer, and close your eye and put your wing so that you not forget mindfulness of the body. And keep your body straight up and smile from your heart. If you want to see breathing together, you just a bit smile in your heart. You got more consciousness come up. When you see all other feeling, witness the fusion. You got feeling, wake up more and more with consciousness. When you see all other feeling, you got more wake up the consciousness more and more. All other feeling that maybe like a darkness, it become the light because you got consciousness wake up. Can you witness the outcome together so that you got development of wisdom together? Watch your breathing, see your feeling. Doesn't matter what feeling. That means feeling of your breathing, feeling of your body, feeling of your heart, feeling of your mental quality, your desire, your letting go, your joy, deep inside. Can you see the whole feeling? Watch your breathing. And see the whole feeling. When you see the whole feeling, your breathing spreading everywhere in your feeling. And just see the whole feeling. Not involved, just see with understanding, accept and letting go, but watch one object. And mindful of breathing, mindful of body together. Straight up your body. And you not sit and your body go down. Your body straight up like you got two wings up angle on your shoulder and ready to fly. That means ready to fly, you got wake up immediately. Can you see all other feeling? It got body mind wake up inside. That is consciousness wake up from subconsciousness. Can you witness consciousness? Witness consciousness? Because more wake up, more consciousness come up. Can you witness consciousness? Consciousness? It become more and more wake up from inside and come to the whole body of the sitting posture. All the six spring posture, you got mindfulness immersed throughout the whole body or Gayakata Sati now. And not expect anything. See what you see. Know what you know. Not choose. Not choose. Vipassana, we not choose. Samatha, we choose one object. But Vipassana, we not choose. But you can practice Samatha and Vipassana together. Samatha, you watch your breathing. This is what you choose for the primary object. But all other things not choose. Just see what you see with letting go. And witness the outcome, the fruition. You got more consciousness. Oh, your spirit and soul wake up. You sitting, your spirit and soul fully conscious over your body sitting. Very smart. You feel very smart sitting. You got more consciousness over the whole body. It will rely, when you rely the breathing, watch your breathing, it becomes spreading throughout the whole consciousness more and more. You got breathing everywhere in your consciousness more and more because you seeing all other feeling become letting go or distraction and absorb nice and natural breathing in itself. Consciousness got more absorption. Even you breathing, Doesn't matter long or short, but it becomes absorbed into your consciousness, everywhere of the whole body consciousness. And smile, it becomes absorbed into the consciousness inside your heart. Smile, and your body straight up. You got consciousness, become one together, no outside, no inside. That is pure consciousness. Then that is equanimity of mind. Be conscious, knowing your breathing with awareness. Watch with good consciousness. Mindful on the breathing with good consciousness of whatever feeling or other feeling or your heart inside, your mental quality inside. You can realize more, you got more self-awareness, wake up and see by self-awareness. Just keep your shoulder open, like you got two wings, ready to fly. But we not fly anywhere, we just wake up and let go, don't imagine two wings. Let go and come back sensing, seeing. Watch on the breathing one object. But sensing your breathing feeling, your sensation feeling, your mind, your heart feeling, your mental quality feeling, until not separate. It become consciousness. Consciousness. Or not separate. This is mind, this is heart, no concept. It's only consciousness. When you let go of concept, you come to consciousness, beautiful consciousness, so bright, like a big mirror, with good exposure, seeing by a big mirror, with good exposure, we call Dhamma eye. And what you seeing now? You seeing not only feeling, but you can see impermanent of feeling. You can see feeling and impermanent. Because in your feeling got dependent origination, got thing depending on each other. Then you can see impermanent. See your feeling, you see impermanent. And watch one object on your breathing to keep my power. And keep your back straight. Even you sit on a chair, not lean on your chair, sit up. Face up. Awareness and see. Now you are breathing, the breath body become Dhamma body. It become in your awareness more and more. Awareness and see. And it become in your awareness got attention. You got attention and attention from your heart. Attention every moment of the breathing in and deeply. Now, breath body become Dhamma body in your heart awareness. You just aware of breathing, but don't worry about the breath body. Only aware of breathing enough. But you watch mental qualities. And mindful of body all the time because you go deep. You always go for asleep. Mindful of body, put two wings again. And stay there. And just now, quiet and quiet, learning by yourself. Just relax and smile. Open your heart with smile. We go inside with smile and letting go. But not letting go your body. Selfie your body now. When you selfie, you can see your body. Selfie, you got smile in your heart. Because when you selfie, every time you smile, then smile a bit in your heart, selfie. Now only selfie. You can see more clearly. Selfie deep into your heart. Can you selfie your thought? If thought come, then selfie your thought. You got mindful seeing and let go thought immediately. See what you see. Seeing clearly, more clearly, or selfie. What come up, it disappear by itself. Our mental quality is like the phenomena, selfie. Then it become opening up, clean and clear. Consciousness. Always mindful of your body consciousness again. And selfie. And even you open your eye seeing things outside, but consciousness seeing your body, can you seeing your body by consciousness? Sensing. Because my master, Kassapamuni, told me, do you want to know how far away you are now from enlightenment. You want to know? You can check. Your consciousness always lost. Now just relax. More relax, you got consciousness. That's right. But your consciousness always lost to the five sensory door: eye, ear, nose, tongue, and body contact. When your eye look and see beautiful thing, you lost one rebirth. But when you see beautiful thing, somebody speak bad to you, you angry, one rebirth. Okay? After you angry, you come and have delicious food, you forgot anger and you got delicious food. Ah, so nice. One rebirth. How many rebirths in daily life? Your consciousness always doesn't like to stay with your body. Okay. Always want to go out traveling. Go out traveling by eye, by ear, by tongue, by nose, smell something. Ah, lost again. Okay? With pleasant feeling and then with desire. Okay? Okay? You got perfume with you? Ah, lost again. Okay. Lost again. Okay? So you got 1,000 rebirths in daily life. That means you far from enlightenment. How you check? Maybe more close up. Close up in daily life, only in your toilet, in your bathroom. In your bathroom, 15 minutes, how many rebirths? Think about something outside bathroom. Never stay inside bathroom. Your body stay inside bathroom. Your mind go outside bathroom. How many? Sorry, in your bathroom, 10 minutes? 100. Oh, 100. Then just feeling. Feeling the present moment, warm water, cool water. All thought disappear. Okay? No rebirth. Just stay the present moment. Okay? Feeling awareness and see your feeling. Can you see your feeling when you take a bath? Nice feeling, warm, just see your feeling. When you see your feeling, then you already move thought to feeling. Okay? Then thought disappear. Then just see your feeling. Maybe from 100 thought, it only 15, 10, 5, or a few thoughts, okay? Then now you are crossing or near to enlightenment, okay? Anyhow, I will show you more understanding to see importance of consciousness, okay? I just need 5 volunteers, 2 men, 3 women. Okay, 2 men here. Come. 2 men, 3 women. Okay, 3 women just standing up. I show you something. And move camera there. I show you something. Okay, come here. 2 men. 3 women. 3. Okay, here. Come here. This is 5 aggregate. Okay? Yeah. You are the composition of 5 aggregates. The first one, what is the first one? Body. Very fat.
Yeah.
It's true.
Too much eating.
Yeah, too much.
Second one, sensation. Okay? Present feeling and present feeling. Third one, what is third one? Perception. Attached in perception. Fourth one, sankhara or thought. A lot of thinking, huh? And this one, consciousness.
Yes.
But always you interpreted 5 aggregate into 2, body and mind. Come together. Okay. We learn many, we learning that we are body and mind, or we are body aggregate and mind aggregate, perception, sensation, perception, thought, and consciousness, okay? But in the practice, my master say, you just interpret into 3 groups, body, This is sensation come together, perception and thought. You must separate here.
Consciousness.
Because in the practice, what we practice, we wake up consciousness. If you keep pair your consciousness in into this group, you never wake up.
I see.
You understand?
Yes.
So you must come here.
Okay.
So pair to the body. And relax your body. Relax your body. Your consciousness come here. A lot of thinking. Just relax, relax. And exercise your consciousness come here. When your consciousness come here, it becomes sensing. Sensing the your body sitting, I know, walking, I know, and I can see these three things illusion far away. Okay? But anyhow, you always lost in the five sensory organ, five sensory window. When you look, then you got present feeling. Cheap. Oh, you come here, come with me. And when you come with your sensation, present feeling, and present feeling, in your mind, deep in your mind, you got perception. He hold. Now hold the person, hold the and more perception, more present feeling, more formation of my thought. Hold.
Don't go.
And then how to bring him back, draw him back. Draw consciousness back. How? No, they're not allowed. Smile. Relax. Relax and smile. Then you come back. Yes, sir.
Wow.
You understand? So when you come here, you can see everything. See your own body.
Yeah.
You are sitting, you are standing.
Yeah.
Can you see?
Yeah.
And you can see these three, these three monkey mind. And you say, see by consciousness, see by awareness. Okay? Okay. But in the beginning, you practice how you practice. Close your eye and immediately focus. Focus. What is your mind focus? You still got these three overcome your pure consciousness. Okay? When you focus, that is your mind with holding this consciousness. Okay, when you focus, you not feel your body. That's right. When you focus, you only watch your breathing, concentrate your breathing, but not aware of your body sitting, relax. That's right. That means when you focus from this mind, you cannot wake up because this mind got, this is good, okay, clear mind, but this is monkey mind, they are monkey mind. Okay? So then when you focus from conditioning mind.
Yeah.
When you focus, you lose awareness. And then your consciousness not wake up. Overcome by thought, how to focus. Focus the breath, long breathing or short breathing or focus the rising, falling, or focus the breathing, or chanting, which method better? You lost.
Lost
in your thought, lost in your perception, and lost in your present feeling, unpresent feeling.
Yeah.
You become doubt.
Oh.
Okay, or ignorant. Okay? So, open your eye 2-3 minutes. Just develop consciousness with your body. Okay? And then, you just watch. Watch and see. Okay? Before you don't have seeing because you focus immediately.
Yes.
Seeing is from consciousness. But you can watch. Okay? But watch with awareness. Okay? I can watch you, but I awareness of myself. Now you watch, you lost all your awareness. Okay, lost. That's right. And if you look, don't know how to watch, look at this beautiful thing, then your consciousness become present feeling become perception. I want more. I want more. Mm-hmm. Become thought. Mm-hmm. Take it. Do it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, if you just whenever you just become knowing yourself, mm-hmm. feeling yourself, mm-hmm. open your eye first. Mm-hmm. Because when you close your eye immediately, your consciousness come to your thought. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. The best quality that is your consciousness must become one with the whole body, mm-hmm. not come to your thought. Mm-hmm. If come to your thought now, these three monkey might try to play game with you. Okay, mm-hmm. play game with you. Yeah. So consciousness must be your body consciousness. Mm-hmm. Then even you lost sometime, you lost because you see beautiful thing with the I listen something nice, you lost, but mm-hmm. you still relax, you come back. Mm-hmm. Lost and come back very quickly. Mm-hmm. Okay? Yeah. But when we practice meditation, by more awareness of the body, how? Put your body straight up. Mm-hmm. Got more conscious? And put two wings. Like you are wake up all the time, you are ready to fly, then you, when you feel you like an eagle ready to fly, you have strong consciousness. Mm-hmm. Strong consciousness come to your body. Mm-hmm. Even you wash your breathing, this is you got consciousness and body consciousness, breathing consciousness, but thought far away. Mm-hmm. Thought seeming like to come, but because you full conscious of the whole body, full conscious with mindfulness, was with awareness, feeling, okay? Mm-hmm. When you got awareness feeling of your breathing, thought cannot overcome you. Mm-hmm. Perception cannot overcome you. Mm-hmm. And present feeling cannot overcome you. Mm-hmm. But anyhow, in the practice meditation, when you got present feeling, okay, you will be lost again. You got joy. Now you got joy, even you don't have thought now. But it's better than you got thought and got perception. In the meditative state, you got joy. Oh. Okay, but it's better than you overcome by all these three things. Okay, yeah. But joy now not difficult to free your consciousness from joy. Just draw your consciousness, come to your body. Because if you lost with three monkey mind, difficult to wake up. Okay? So now when you got joy, awareness of your breathing also. Mm-hmm. When you awareness of your breathing, your consciousness become one with the whole body, sitting and breathing. And then it become awareness and see joy. Joy become equanimity. Okay? So this knowledge of five aggregates, you must have the right view. Consciousness is what you want to wake up. But you cannot wake up because you got interpretation, body and mind. My master interpret body, mind and consciousness. Then you can see body, mind, consciousness. Okay? So just now, feeling yourself, when you feel your body, you can see your body by consciousness. Can you see your body by your consciousness? If you see by your consciousness, see by awareness, see your body by awareness or consciousness, you can see these three monkey mind. Mm-hmm. Okay? But if you cannot see your body, you cannot see these three monkey mind. You are holding up. Okay? So that's why we just practice breathing meditation, because breathing is the body, breath body. Okay? You can bring consciousness, draw consciousness to the breath body. Then it wake up. But for the beginner, I just advise you just bring your consciousness to the whole body first. And then when your consciousness become one with the whole body, and now hug. And then you feel more relaxed. Mm-hmm. Then you got mind is energy, you know? Mm-hmm. Now your energy lost with three monkey mind. Mm-hmm. But when you have body energy, stay more stable on your body. Okay, more conscious. And now it's really easy. When you got consciousness of the whole body, you want to go deep meditation, just draw your consciousness to one point on your breathing. Can you? Draw, not put concentration. Draw. Can you draw consciousness from body consciousness to breath body consciousness? Just feel. Feeling on your breathing, you can draw your consciousness from body, come to your breath body. Have you? And then when you draw, it becomes seeing here. And when you watch, and then you got seeing, okay? Watch and see. Can you draw your consciousness to the stomach movement? You got seeing already? When you got seeing, then watch. But now, when you got seeing already, I just use the word notice. Because you got seeing already. Before you don't have seeing. Because you have a lot of thought, you have to watch. Okay? And more watching. Then you calm down. You got stillness of mind. You got stillness of mind for what? For wake up your consciousness, seeing yourself. But when you start with seeing yourself, can you see yourself when you relax? Now you just go to deep technique by notice yourself. Okay? Because your mind calm already. We watch so that your mind still and calm. But you got seeing already. Your mind still and calm. Then you can get more seeing clearly. Mm-hmm. But I tell you, relax and smile. You get more clear seeing more and more. You got more clear seeing automatically when you just feel conscious over the body. And then your mind just more developed by notice. Notice, you notice inside. Watch, you watch in front. You okay? Watch in front is samatha. Notice inside is vipassana. You understand? So the way you practice, you only watch your rising, falling, watch everything, watch your sensation, watch. Oh, too long time. The breathing is outside, you watch. But sensation is inside, you notice. Okay? And my activity inside, notice. Mental quality inside, notice. You can see clearly. Because when you watch, your head go out of the window. You cannot see inside. Okay? Mm-hmm. You understand?
Yeah.
So when we practice concentration, just come to watch. Look. Before you looking, you're breathing. Go inside, watch. Okay? Watch then with relaxation aware. Mm. Can you watch and aware and relax together? Can you watch? Okay? Can you watch your breathing and awareness of yourself? How you sit, how you relax, how you feel? Can you? Mm-hmm. You got seeing. Mm-hmm. When you got seeing more, then your mindful, calm, not lost in thought. Mm-hmm. Then you just convert inside. Notice your sensation with awareness. Mm-hmm. Notice your heart, mind activity with awareness. Notice deep in your heart, mental quality with awareness. Can you notice inside with awareness? Notice and aware. When you got notice and aware, you wake up inside with seeing. Okay? Before you seeing the body, but when you notice it turn inwards. Watch it go in front. Notice turn inwards. Okay? When you turn inwards, then you got awareness and see inwards more and more. That means you got awareness and see more and more your mind, your heart, and mental quality. When you got awareness more and more, seeing your mind, mental quality, or your heart, then just smile to open. More smile. Then you can see clearly. Okay? when you, but if you cannot smile, just feel more your breathing. Feel more breathing, feel more breathing, relax. Okay? When you got notice and aware, you see inside, more notice and aware, then it become more intuitive awareness, become exploring, 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 exploring. Okay? Exploring more and more and more. I just tell you, listening. If you want to explore and see something in your mental quality deeply, explore, explore, and listen deep into your heart. Okay? Listen, then you drilling into your heart, and then you can see more the residue in your heart, the attachment in your heart. When you listen, then explore, listen and explore, explore and listen. This is the seven factor of enlightenment. So you always think, now I just practice four foundation of mindfulness first, and next year, next 2 years, I just go and practice seven factor of enlightenment. No, you must practice together. Okay, practice together. More and more you practice together. Now you are near to the enlightenment. Okay, we finish this session. Thank you.